We all have this origin story in common. We all come from the earth. You know, it doesn't matter so much to me where someone was born or what their ethnic background is, or, you know, those things are important, but at the same time, we're all from this earth. You know, that is our origin. Everything is primarily inspired by nature and the natural world. So that can be clear in the materials. Wood and stone are natural materials, right? But I'm also really inspired by the more immaterial aspects of nature, like growth, transformation and change and the passage of time, gravity and tension and all these different things that we don't really quite think of as, oh, nature, but they are in fact aspects of nature. So some of the painting work and the treatment that I instill in, like the sculpture work, the slicing and reconfiguring, is kind of giving it some of that impermanence, bringing it back into the material. All of the work in here is, you know, based upon or inspired by nature. You know, stone is kind of a big part of what we see here in the show. To me, stone is sort of the source of all things, the source of life. It's what makes our existence possible, right? For the woodwork, that's also part of this ancient, you know, history that our species has on this planet. So these two materials, wood and stone, are kind of what make up our origin, you know, our origin story of a species. I was invited to come to put together this show, this body of work, and part of the show was an invitation to be kind of a visiting artist and work in the fabrication studio that you folks have here, which is really incredible. So when I was invited to come work in that space to make some work to be presented in the show, I was really excited to experiment and try some new things. I came down to meet a friend that I wanted to share the show with, and just happened to be that as soon as I walked in, there was a teacher and she brought her kindergarten class because she wanted them to just look and draw, you know, what they saw and what they liked. And I was so happy to just be there at that right place at right time, because I got to talk to them a little bit and they all had questions. And, you know, kindergartners are so fun and honest and pure. And so their questions are so good because they just tell it like it is. You know, it's like, what does that mean? You know, why is that black? Why did you use a rock? You know, and those questions are really good because they get down to, you know, the essence of what the work is about. But they're also excited by the answer. And then after the questions, they go around and they're drawing what they like and they're studying it so well and they're really focused on, like, the details. And that's so cool to me to see what they pick up on. You know, it's what piece interests them and what speaks to them. And then afterwards they want to come and show me their drawings, you know, and like that little moment of seeing them be excited by this work that, you know, I put a lot of time and energy into, and in a sense I put myself into all of my work. To have that reaction is just very satisfying and, you know, heartwarming. So I really enjoy that part of this show.